You want to walk around and look at it?
Oh, look at this, the walk through here.
So it wants you to walk through here with the barbed wire. Can't get through there. Walk as freedom walks. Oh, it's a trap. I'll walk over and film across the pond so you don't have to, okay? Oh, that's a terrible metaphor. Maybe people thought they were walking through the freedom, but then freedom has a narrow exit. Some beautiful ducks. It's slightly peaceful here. At least I'm not walking into any stinging nettles here. They're still burning. What are these? These crosses that are laying down. Wooden crosses to imitate stitches in memorial. It's like a heart. Goes up, in, and around. Is that another one? I hope not. Lots of dragonflies. What's going on, Aris? So they're wooden crosses to represent stitches, and they're all put together in the shape of a heart. Go grab her stroller and push it up this way, please.
At the mothers making their postcards from material and sending it to their sons.
Jeez.
From here. That's crazy, isn't it? Yeah. They were full of things and they were... Yeah.
So this portion of it is not open yet. That's what we walked back by first time. Please stop.
You asshole? I didn't know that you could.
check your legs for the ticks.
No. Check my legs for the stinging nettle needles that are probably still embedded into it. Because that hurt. Ooh, big dragonfly. I don't know if you can see it on video. Looks like a suitcase. Little garden. It's like glass. I love it because they have a lavazza. Not open. They have the water closet over there. She needs to go. Yeah, there's nothing else here for now. They'll probably end up making this something. You what?
Mega!
Mega.